Adam Laxalt. He, of course, spent the day with the president yesterday in Las Vegas. And Attorney General, it's come up because you were, a big advocate of the questioning the need for these extensive background checks. They don't seem to have potentially would have made a difference in this case. A lot of your critics are saying, especially if you entertain a run for governor, which obviously you would have to put off and you have put off for the time being, that this is going to be your Achilles heel. But it doesn't appear, at least to the early indications here, that even a background check would have prevented Paddock from getting any of the guns he did, right?
You know, Neil, I've been down on the scene in the command center with the sheriff and the head of the FBI since 1 o'clock on Monday, and we're working around the clock to try to deal with one of the most horrific tragedies our state has ever faced. And to have the question one advocates somehow try to push this on me when it's crystal clear that background checks were performed and wouldn't have prevented this is absolutely appalling. And it led to a death threat on my wife and my 4 and 1 year old girls. And just to see the politicization of these things time and time again is incredibly frustrating. You know, we're working very hard to try to get to the bottom of this, and to play politics is just really, really upsets me.
You know, the only thing, I don't know the legalities of this.